welcome judges. My category is lab assistant and my topic is energy generation through hydraulic pressure. Hydraulic branch of science concerned with the practical application of the fluid. Hydraulic deals with such a matters as the flow of liquids in the pipes, rivers and channels and their confinement by dam and tanks. In this model, we will see how the framework works on the principle of hydraulic pressure. Hydraulic pressure works on the principle of Pascal's law. According to Pascal's law, the external static pressure applied on a confined liquid is distributed or transmitted evenly throughout the liquid in all directions within construction. Now we'll see the construction. In this model, ice cream sticks are used to make stand bottle with two holes is used as a storage container. Water supply is done with the help of pipe. Spoon is used to make blade. Wooden stick is used to support the pan. Tray is used to store water.
Start.
Now we see how the model is working. Here the water in the bottle is falling on the blades, that is spoon. Due to this energy are rotating, the rotational spoon energy is transferred to the fan. Hence the fan starts rotating, thus we have to convert it into mechanical energy. Due to this, the fan will rotate continuously. Conclusion: potential energy is converted into mechanical energy by using hydraulic pressure. Thank you.